our right to our bad habits. And if we want to blow our minds or fuck up our lives, shoot dope or smoke cocaine, if we want to eat too much meat, sit around all day and watch TV, stay up all night listening to music by Charlie Parker and Screaming Jay Hawkins. If we wanna walk around naked, fuck our eyes out, eat some pussy or suck a cock, take it up the ass, get our nuts off 700 times a day, lay around and drink whiskey, bet on games, shoot dice, sell some pussy in the street. If I do, if we want to gamble in casinos or spend our money in a whorehouse, give the president a blowjob in his big chair in the White House, walk around the streets with all our belongings in little bags, sleep in doorways, piss in the gutter. If we want to sleep away the day and never answer the telephone, take every meal in restaurants and bars and never exercise. If it comes to the end of the mind for us, we have every right to blow our motherfucking brains out, or jump off the bridge, or take ourselves away from here, any way we might want to. Then baby, please, we got a right to our bad habits, and it ain't no